But what about those faiths, the Mormons and the others that you mentioned, believe in Christ? They believe they will meet Christ. What about those like the Jews, the Muslims, who don't believe as
you
believe?
That's in God's hands. I can't be the judge.
You don't judge them?
No. No,
how do you feel when
you're going to hell and you're, well, I don't.
How do you feel when you see a lot of these strong Christian leaders go on television and say, you are condemned, you will live in hell if you do not accept Jesus Christ? And they are forceful and judgmental.
Well, they have a right to say that, and they are true to a certain extent, but that's not my calling. My calling is to preach the love of God and the forgiveness of God and the fact that He does forgive us. That's what the cross is all about, what the resurrection's all about. That's the gospel.
He chose poorly.